Hey, Sarah, I got lucky. There's literally no one here, even though it's co-ed. I'll be right back.
Oh, not fair. I always wait in line forever. Anywho, just wanted to tell you that I'm in the car already.
Okay, give me a second.
Great, love you.
Alright.
It's locked. Okay, think, Liam. Maybe there's something useful here.
Maybe. Final area?
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. What kind of a sick mind would come up with this? I really don't want to touch that.
Well, I do. So I want to get the hell out of there.
Great. It's unlocked.
Okay, so we're in a cinema. Clearly, by all the screens.
Is this a prank? Where is everybody?
Good question. It's just another bloody toilet. Did they all say that on it? I thought it might be a clue, but it's not. Weird. Alright, well, I saw a corridor down here anyway, so. Whee! Good guys. Knife runner. The array. Good guys again. Grandfather. Kick me. Black Mustang.
Hello? Is anybody here? What in the world? Looks like everyone just stood up and left.
Where is everyone? Grandfather, that one. Oh, I was reading that. I just knocked everything over. Is there anything I can interact with? No idea. Oh, I'm stuck on this stupid railing things. I don't know if it's one of them games where you can click stuff or not. Can't jump over the counter. No idea. Another toilet. Bro, there's toilets everywhere in this place. We're obviously in a massive cinema. Massive cinema with no one working, apparently. Nothing hiding in the urinals. Can't even do the site. Oh well. Next. There's gotta be something in the middle. Just knock over the chair. Oh, what's this?
Okay.
Knife runner. Kick me.
This isn't funny anymore.
Array.
What's up with all this weird writing?
So it goes knife runner, grandfather, array, kick me.
Maybe it has something to do with that writing on the
wall. So five. 6 1 3
Looks like I need 4 digits.
5, 6, 1, 3. No? Fuck. What the hell? Move your stupid thing. 1 is Knife Runner. Knife Runner is definitely number 5. 2 is the Grandfather. Grandfather is 1. The boss.
Oh crap, now what? The hell is this shit?
Open door.
Okay, this definitely doesn't look like a parking lot.
There's a button.
Wow, well now we know I'm going mad, that's for sure. Yeah, looks like
a key.
Sort of.
Is there a key for this door? How do I...
Not again. Where's the key? Great, it's unlocked.
Things are not always as
yep,
they seem.
Definitely going.
Chapter 2.
Oh, thank God. It's only a dream. Damn, how long did I sleep? What?
Bit of a weird fucking dream, mate. Bit of a weird dream.
Alright, time to get up. I need to go to Danny's to sort the birthday party out. Should be open now. What? I don't recall locking up. Okay, where are my keys? Summer of 2018. Venice is an amazing looking place. But the smell in some parts, though, not so much.
Nothing on that. UDPA University, that's nice.
Okay, I need to open the metal box too. I'm pretty sure someone's messing with me right now, so it's worth checking. If I remember correctly, the combination was the street number in Manarola.
Okay. Good to know. Pizza.
The best game to just chill and cruise around town for no particular reason. Great game. I've heard a sequel's coming up soon. Great. A charger with no cable. Of course. Who's always stealing them? I'll glue it to the charger next time.
No idea. Second place skateboarding. Any clues? No. Oh, well, I didn't want to drop that like that at all.
I don't really like
it. Unique Battle Royale.
So, I'm not complaining.
Swiss Army knife, travel pillow, spare tire, something water bottle, sunglasses, phone charger, lots of music.
I asked Sarah if she could make me a painting out of that photo. Turned out amazing. I really should frame it.
Good job, Sarah. That's amazing. What is this? Digital camera. It's an Acme camera. Alright. Knife Runner! Knife Runner!
That should turn it off.
Yep, please be quiet. Oh, I don't have anything for the corkboard yet. Luxembourg. Then break apart. Venice, 18.
A DIY guitar for less than $200. Interesting. Nowadays, I think I'd be better at building than playing guitars. Maybe the keys are in my lockbox. I need to check it. I had the combination written on a piece of paper.
Okay.
Part of my teenage starter kit. Looking back, a simple helmet would probably be a better option.
Okay, we got an O1.
Oh, I didn't know I had a spare pack of these. Have to put them on when I finally get back to playing. Old ones are probably rusted or disgusting. Oh, we had so much fun in that zoo. There was a parrot or something. Mimicked everything he heard. Pretty intelligent creature, if you ask me.
I don't know if I'm supposed to be eating all these cats.
I should log into my laptop. Maybe I'll find something useful there.
But laptop. Where's your laptop at?
What? That's not my login. Damn, what happened to my phone? I don't remember dropping it, but it looks broken now.
You could say that again.
Hey, it's my worn notebook. I should probably just buy a new one.
Come on, get some memories back.
This candy's the best. All right, what should I do next?
I like how the game talks to you.
I don't remember when I bought them. They still look real fresh. I wonder how many chemicals they put in it.
We need a... Oh, what's that? That is O1, I don't know what that means.
Oh, there was something inside.
Bosh! Smash that.
It used to be better. Nowadays it's filled with ads and sponsored content. I don't know why I still subscribe to them.
Okay, so... Go over here. I'll put the piece of paper up. And we shall rotate it. 2-7. making a huge mess, I do apologize. I don't care. It's not my bedroom.
Okay, someone's clearly messing with me right now.
What do I need? A key. Open storage room, log into your laptop, find the main door keys.
Oh, that's a good boy right there.
Oh, why can't I plug this into the laptop?
After all these years, they're still in one piece. Can't say the same about most of my other stuff. Ah, crap. I promised I'd take care of the bill. Maybe it's not too late yet. In spite of the name, that was a good beer. And cheap. I have to buy more when I finally get out of here.
Head over to here. So it's 2-7. That's got a picture of a skateboard. I don't understand what that's trying to tell me. That's not it. I haven't got a clue. Not with that yet, anyway.
Summer of 2018. Venice is an amazing looking place. But the smell in some parts, though, not so much. Wait, what's happening to me?
Oh my god, he's just passed out. Psychedelic, man. What the fucking hell is this?
Alright, now what the hell? What is this thing?
Come on, please? Pretty please? I'm not gonna laugh or anything.
Sarah, come on. I haven't played in years. I don't remember anything.
Just a snippet. I'm sure you remember something. Only once. Come on, please.
Wait a minute. That's Sarah's voice. I remember this talk. We barely knew each other, and it was years since I last practiced anything. Good thing you can never forget Smoke on the Water.
Yeah, I guess that's a good thing. I don't have a clue where I'm going.
Oh, shit.
Oh, drive it.
What's going on? Oh, wait a minute. It's my car. That was really weird. Too bad I'm still here.
That was weird. This whole thing is weird. Tripping balls, tripping balls, tripping balls. Jesus. Pull it out! Ooh, hello. What's that? Oh, you mean I've got to find something for this? Oh, there's gears on the floor.
Relax, Liam. With your grades, you're definitely getting into uni, my geeky boy. I just hope I can join you next year. Tracy said she'll also apply there to market, I think?
Well, I'm totally not worried about you. But if she gets in, it'll be a miracle. Sarah will be a great bet for sure. That's stupid, Tracy. Damn, I still can't believe she pulled that off.
How many gears do we need? What? Blue. Can we do this now? Any green? Missing one, maybe. Yeah, I'll be back. Assuming it's a matching game. See, there's more than you need. That's a fucking annoying thing, isn't it? That's very annoying. There's more than you actually need. Game's not gonna make it easy, is it?
Come on, Jason's not so bad once you get to know him. Give him a chance, please, honey. You'll see. You'll like him eventually.
I just think he's not the same as he was when you were kids. Didn't you see how he's using you?
Liam, he used to help me a lot. We were almost like siblings back then. He just needs to get back on his feet again.
But it was so many years ago. All right, I'll do it for you. At least, I'll try.
I don't have a key, so... Not through that door yet. hands down one of the strangest games I've ever played. I haven't got a clue where I'm going, what I'm supposed to be doing. My brain hurts. Picking up about 50 gears now. Let's have a look.
Nope, doesn't work.
Aha. That one's flashing. I don't get it. Don't care, go away. Let's change this to a...
Nah, that's not it.
I don't understand what...
It doesn't fit.
What colors needs to go where? Oh!
Doesn't work. It doesn't fit. Nope, doesn't work. Doesn't work. Nope, doesn't work. Nah, that's not it. It doesn't fit. Nope, doesn't work. Nah, that's not it. Nope, doesn't work. Nope, doesn't work. Nope, doesn't work.
What is it then?
Nah, that's not it.
Oh, Jesus.
It doesn't fit.
What the hell? Meant to be done. What goes on there? Okay.
It doesn't fit.
Okay.
it doesn't fit. It doesn't fit.
How's a fucking red gear not fit there? Puzzle's doing my nut. Just line up, you bastard. It's literally these two.
Doesn't work.
Fuck off.
Nope, doesn't work. Nah, that's not it.
Yeah, it has to be large. Not gonna match. Okay, that matches, but then this doesn't. And that doesn't. That's matched. That's done. That's done. It's this bottom end. Okay, so that moves them right.
Just get them all the way, fucking one off all the time. One off all the time.
Connected. 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 That'd be fun. More fun than this, anyway. Oh, my brain! It's just this fucking purple blue twat. Thank you. Just trying to get the stream back up. Because without the stream, I can't read the chat. Just check if anyone is in the chat writing. No, but there might be people lurking, which is fine. Gotta do an update for the Twitch app. Every day, I swear down, there's an update for this bloody app. Why they keep doing updates for it. I don't know what the update is either.
Nah, that's not it.
Oh. This one?
Yes, that was it.
Yes, the update's done. I can see my chat again. Alright, we're back. Fudge, now that was annoying. There's the key. Weird key for the weird door, which is somewhere down here. It's not down here. Where's the weird door? That was a fun puzzle, but a very frustrating one. It's all about the timing of when you place the parts. Where's this fucking door? Door! We're looking for that stupid door. Probably going the wrong way, I'm sorry. I don't know where I'm going. Just looking for that blue door. Where are you? Okay, so we've done that. Nailed it. It's got a bit of dead end somewhere down here. Where is this bloody door? I found the key, now I've got to find the door. It's ironic, innit? I've done the hard part of doing the puzzle, but now I can't find the door that I need to go down. And I'm not being funny, every single wall looks the same. I found it when I don't need it, and now when I do need it, I can't find the bloody thing. No. I've just gone back on myself. It's gotta be down here somewhere. It's actually a dead end, but it's got a door. Oh, this looks promising. There it is. Weird case.
That was it.
GG. Right, we're back from Hallucination Town. Oh, there's a code on the floor. See it?
Oh my god, that was so strange. I think I saw something similar around here.
Okay, so I don't know what this is, but we shall work it out. I'm pretty sure we've just done the cogs. So maybe it's 27. So just 2712. How many digits is this box?
I heard a click. Think I can start over. There's the click. It's reset.
27, 12. I think there might be one more, but that could be that 701 maybe. It's not 701. What am I missing here? I don't know why I have the picture of the dog. We're missing something. We're missing the answer to the puzzle. I don't like that. We also don't know what the leading password is. What's this paper? That's the electric bill. It's a crappy notebook. Surprised that didn't smash, not gonna lie.
A red pencil. I don't think it'll help me find my keys.
It might do. Trouble is, when you don't know what you're looking out for, I ain't got Scooby-Doo. It's a long password. Yeah. My inventory is completely empty.
Ooh, been having these weird dreams about floating islands lately. I told Sarah about it, and she made me a few paintings the other day.
That's
there
cute.
Has to be a second one somewhere.
I like her. What's that?
Okay, listen, player. I swear I don't know what the hell this is.
Cock and balls.
These should just be thrown away. Why do I keep all this crap?
Good question.
Part of my New Year's resolutions was to learn some proper music theory and get back to the... Found another one! I swear, those little suckers just cannot stay in plain sight. My old trusty axe. So sad it's been gathering dust lately.
Well, that's to get out of the room. Danny's 10.
Still keep it like it's a trophy or something.
$11.74. Is that too many words? Too many things. Italia with an A. There's a lock, a skateboard. I don't know what that is. And then the cogs. To say it, but I think I'm stuck. Unless I can figure something out. Clues are stuff that stay in your inventory. This is annoying me because it's a flash drive, but I can't do anything with it. The fact that we can't get on the laptop is annoying.
Sarah gave it to me one day. I still prefer the real thing, though.
Didn't break it. It's fine. $10.07, book at Danny's. Interesting. Can you, oh, you can crouch. I didn't know you can crouch. Whoa! Unicorn. Can you see me? Turning the lights off made this very scary. I know your password. Unicorn.
Yes, that was it.
Hello, darkness, my old friend.
Unicorn's What's this? Event. Who downloaded this crap?
What the fuck is this? Ow. Doing a platformer, boys. I clicked back. I didn't mean to click back, did I? Shot him.
I did it again!
I'll be damned if I know if this is part of the game or not.
Oops, looks like Sarah didn't log out again. Well, I really shouldn't read that.
Oh.
Fucking Tracy. She always manages to get on my nerves.
Alright, well, what does Jenny think? Wow. I'll make it up to you. Fuck off, Tracy. See what Jason said. You gonna chat shit about me as well? That didn't work, did it? I killed myself. Fuck's sake! Fuck off. Hmm, could that be a clue? The answer to this.
Yes, that was it. Another torn piece of paper.
Add it to the corkboard. Oh, here we go. That'd probably be the code for this fucker. 27. 12.
There's the click. It's reset.
Seven. 12. Wait, 5. I'm confused. How did that not open it? It's 27, 12, 35, but I don't know how to do that on there.
There's the click. It's reset.
Seven's there. Twelve's there.
I heard a click. Think I can start over. There's the click. It's reset.
Maybe it's this way. 27. 12. I don't understand it. 27. So close yet so far. Cozy. Fuck's sake. How'd you enter a code? Jump high enough. Headbutt the wall, you bastard. How's he died? Direction, shift, or control. Well, he got up there, his board didn't.
Why can't I jump, you fucker?
Again. I don't understand. When you're on the grind, you can't jump. Fucking annoying. I think you have to make a choice there if you choose to grind or not. Because every time I'm grinding, I'm just smacking my face against the wall. But then if you don't jump on it... Oh, he's got his techers out now. And then he fucked it. But you have to do it super quick. I see their game, how it works now. See, that time I didn't make the jump, but that was a closer jump than what I'm used to. Press control, it didn't do a skill. Game lied to me. That wasn't meant to happen. Oh, I jumped further, brother. Come on. Jump too late. I needed to jump on that rail right at the beginning. Sort your life out, mate. Found a coin. I haven't found a coin before. That was my furthest score. I hate when they're putting them close to the wall now. I needed the momentum there. Fair enough. Oh, baby, we cook. How did I die? That was awful. Fucking jump, you twat. It's one of them ones, you fucker! I was doing so well, no. I've jumped too late. Did it too late. Didn't make the jump. Why did you fucking go your head? Now I'm gonna go sleep. Land it, you cunt. Oh shit, I did a kickflip. Whoops. Wait. I died again. I just yeeted my board. I don't know how I'm doing kickflips. Ouch. I under jumped. It's always them ones. Too close. Fucking 2000 again. wasn't paying attention. I didn't grind it. Fuck off. Random, mate. You gotta jump. I didn't jump. Didn't jump. Didn't jump. Forgot to jump. See you, board. Night, night. Oh, I heard that. He made that. He's across. Bye, board. Why does he jump off the fucking board, the twat? I got the coin, but I died. Understand why he's falling off the board, to be honest. And again. They put a hole there. I do that every time that bat button needs to move. That back button needs to fucking move. Jesus Christ almighty, this is not easy. Up there. What's the next one? Didn't make it. I died. I didn't. This game sucks. I can't see the fucking island. Have that. Here's where I'm supposed to go. Oh, fucking hell, we did it. We did that stupid unicorn game. Now we need to get 5,000 points on here. on up the hill. My coin. Please. Yes. Oh, fucking hell. Who puts a beach ball there, you cunt? Why didn't he land the kickflip? Just about enough momentum to get up there. Flipping Ada. No, it's one of them again. They keep tricking me, I don't like it. Done it again, didn't they? They make it out that it's going to be one of them close ones, and it's not. And again. Fuck off. Fuck you. Screw you. Are you fucking kidding me? How am I supposed to avoid a fucking beach ball? Every time I get close to 5,000, there's some little shit that blocks it. Oops. I didn't get enough momentum. Dead. Haha. Messed up. Too far, too far. It's got to be right at the beginning if it's one of them. If only I'd pressed the fucking grind button, that would've been class. Not bad. Why does he jump off his fucking board though? Now he's not doing a kick. Got there too late. kit flipped his board off the fucking map. Fucking hell. Not fooling me this time. Okay, that did fool me. And so did that. Beach ball! Very big lag. Man in the way! Fucking hell, bells and buckets of blood. What the bloody hell am I meant to do there then? Telling me I gotta jump over a man? What am I meant to do? The beach ball is there all the fucking time. Leave me alone. Just want to get 5,000 points so I can get whatever clue it is that I get for 5,000 points. No! 4,000 points again. Well, I'm always 1,000 off what I need. That was a bit shit. Not as bad as that though. Oh, fuck off. Too late. Gotta get on there much earlier. I can't avoid that beach ball when it's coming at my head. You can't be able to do science. This game's terrible. Not falling for it. Why would my guy just die there? How the fuck has he died at the top of that? Stupid man. I didn't grind. My bad. Why's he kick flip the fucking he just... It's so annoying because doing tricks gets you more score, but you lose your board sometimes. I'm so fucking done. Fuck off. I was concentrating so much on that as well. I'm a fucking grind. Doesn't land it, twat face, twat twat. Definitely dead. I couldn't jump. Could, but I ran out of room. I really want to do a kickflip just one time. Not there. There was not enough space for that. Fuck off. Fuck's sake. And we're off. And we're off the board. And we're off the board. And he's off the board. And he's dead. And he's dead again. Dead again. Any more deaths? Wasn't paying attention, not gonna lie. too, Ali. See, the ramps are a bit of a dodge. Because you can't actually not go on them. But so far, every ramp I've gone on has killed me. Press jump one too many times. Too late. You gotta jump right at the beginning of that or you ain't touching it. I'm dead. I don't know why he didn't fucking jump off the ramp. I don't know why he didn't just grind the rail. I was gonna give myself enough time and space. Be able to recreate the jump. I haven't done it this time. Well, the game decided to lag there. What the fuck am I meant to do there, you cunt? We did it. We did it. We got 5,000. Fucking suck on that. We done it. That's why we don't give up. Bosh, bish, bash, bosh. Hello, fucking Luya. Happy fucking days. I'm done with this computer. Had enough. We did it. So the code is 27-12-35. Really fucking difficult to move this. Just gonna go into, he says that's the click.
There's the click. It's reset. I heard a click. Think I can start over. There's the click. It's reset.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
There's the click. It's reset.
Oh, this is so annoying. It just doesn't go round properly.
I heard a click. Think I can start over.
Let's do it in one fucking move. How are you supposed to do that in one move? It does not move, look.
I heard a click. Think I can start over.
This is not fun.
I heard a click. Think I can start over.
We know the code, it's 27 and 12 and then 35. How are you meant to do it in one click?
I heard a click. Think I can start over. I heard a click. Alright. Start over.
Doesn't go round properly.
I heard a click. Think I can start over.
How the fuck are you meant to do this in one fucking move? It doesn't go round, man. It's fighting it.
There's the click. It's reset. Great. It's unlocked.
That was a fluke. I don't know how I did that.
That's it.
That was an absolute fluke. We did it. I'll take that. Dub. Is that for this?
Yes. That was it. All right. At least I've opened these doors. What? Who put this here?
Why do men have nipples? Interesting.
Not again. What now?
Oh, what? Nap time. That's my bed. Nope.
I'm losing my mind. Yep, it's happening. Not good. Definitely not good. Hey, whoa! What did I do? Damn, I would puke so hard if this was real. I have a small surprise for you. As a reward, I'm taking you on a road trip to Italy.
Sounds super awesome, but you know I can't right now. We've had too much expenses lately.
Don't worry about all that. Just say yes. I managed to save a bit, and on top of that, Betty's restoration was cheaper than I expected. Best summer ever. Sarah was just accepted into uni, and I finished fixing my car. We rode over 2,000 miles and explored half of Europe.
Aw, that's cute. This is, quite mysterious. What the fuck is going on? My head's all tripped out. Can I jump on top of the trigger? Okay, maybe that was the wrong one to press. Didn't make the jump. Just falling through the abyss.
I wondered what would happen if I fell off. And it was awful. Like I expected it to be.
Where's the scissors? Ow. This is so fucking trippy. Cool, but trippy.
Something's moving. Thankfully, I'm not spinning around again.
Here we go. Up we go. Up. Oh, thought this made me go up. Shit. Let's see where I go then. Really don't know where I go. Meow. For fuck's sake, fell down again, didn't I? Oh, I forgot to jump. Still alive, good. Stop. Sick! I'm so confused what this lever does. Is that it? Does it not go any further? Can't make that jump. Mm-hmm. Ah, shit. Back to this fucking bit again. Jesus. Oh, fuck's sake, I'm so shit at parkour on PC. Give me a controller, I'll smash it. I can't do it on fucking PC. Oops. Was I supposed to go back through that door the whole time?
What the hell is going on?
That's hilarious. Unicorn. A 4-digit code. Eat a candy.
Now I'm pretty sure my dad's pranking me. I have to crack that safe. I think I need to use those colored papers somehow.
Colored papers, eh? Many papers. Y7. Oh, wait. Skateboards Y7, and that's a hat.
My old cap. That reminds me that I have to clean my room someday.
Yeah.
It doesn't fit.
Why did I pick it up then if it doesn't fit? Stupid game. Man, I ain't gonna skip it, do what I'm doing. So guys, 1 and 2 and 1 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 5 and 6 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 5 and 6 7 8 9 10 1 and 2 3 4 5 I guess you don't think you can cheat it. That awkward moment when Google doesn't fucking help you. So it does start there with 1, 2, 1, 2. That 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. Thank you. It's the end bit, I fuck up. Don't know the ending! I don't know the ending! Fuck knows, I ain't got a Scooby-Doo.
Is this? I don't remember buying it. What's that? I don't recognize it. Sounds dope though.
Hey, LaBelle. You didn't listen.
I have to buy the game in a couple years from now. See if they've changed anything.
That's homage to fucking Facebook.
I'm sure Sarah left it here just to mess with me. I've heard some rumors about this place. Gotta visit it someday.
I literally have to play the piano. I'm trying to record it one more time because this is pissing me off. Thank you. I got a brand new bargain, man. I got a brand new bargain. Ding da da ding ding da 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 ding 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 da ding da ding da ding da ding da 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 ding ding da ding da ding 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 da. Thank you. end and I can't get now. Ding ding dum 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 dee 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 dum dum dee dee dum dum dee 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 dum. Dum di di dum di di dum di di di. Looks like we missed some stuff. I don't care. Be right back, chat.
missed that completely because I had to turn it on. Haha. Ended, I don't know. Fucking misclick.
Ding da ding 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 da ding 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 ding.
I gotta ring up someone, hang on to my fuck's sake.
Phone a friend, I'm joking.
I don't have a clue.
Fuck knows. I'll have to finish this another day. Good job I clicked save, innit? Otherwise we wouldn't have been at right at the beginning. I'm gonna play it another day, guys. Thanks for watching. Might be live a bit later on. You take care of yourselves. Have a good evening.